Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of Fallout 4 Let's Play. Oh, I'm sorry. We got a new headset, so I was a little loud for you. Oh, you can hear me in that headset?
What?
You can hear me in that headset?
No.
And then, oh, it wasn't that loud.
Anyway. No, it wasn't loud. There was a beat.
Oh. So, I cannot tell you what we were doing last.
No.
Because I actually have been playing Fallout on a different file a lot lately.
Let's see what we're going to.
Oh, you could have seen. Oh, jeez.
Go to Valentine's Detective Agency.
Is that what we were doing? Or did we... What's our carry weight at? I have... For some reason, I want to say we were going back to Sanctuary.
184 out of 210. There's a whole bunch of stuff that we can put up.
Yeah, so that's... Which way, Sanctuary?
Oh,
yeah,
that might help.
Where do you set Sanctuary? So, PS4 mods, of course, still are not out yet. And it's starting to get a little frustrating. What we wanted to do is, when PS4 mods came out, we were going to do more of our settlements. Because I just wanted to get a couple mods that increase your settlement supply, shit like that, stuff you can build in settlements. And then most of my mods probably is going to be cosmetic. But, looks like it's not happening anytime soon. Watch, by the time I actually post this video, it could actually be on here.
Probably.
Because I am a little delayed as if people watch
you this. You procrastinate.
I do not procrastinate. I have 100 other things to do.
Okay.
I don't have 100 other things to do. I have uploads of ESO. I have uploads of Your Dying Light. I have uploads of Dragon Age. I have kids to deal with.
Okay. I go to work, go to school, come home. That's all I do.
Like, I still have an episode of this to upload as I'm talking right now. So I need to... These two will be up here probably the same day. I'm gonna try to do that. But I have a really slow internet connection. Well, not really slow. I can run it, so it's just not that bad. Back to the point of that, though. We got a headset that we can use to record on our PS4 as well as our computer. So what we're going to do is... we're going to start doing the mods... we already have a lot of mods for our PC version. But we're gonna,
a lot.
I think it would be a good idea to switch the settlement to the PC version.
Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah. I'm going to try to take all these things out. Put it in grenades, that would be awesome. No.
That's a lot of meat. And yeah. Look at that, that one's just standing there waiting for you.
Yeah.
One thing we do need to see if we have enough for on this game is to... that one's gone.
Yeah.
To build one of the ammo
things
so we can get a lot of ammo.
That'd be the most worthy use of our supply on here. Is someone just talking to me?
I think so. Turn around. Yeah!
Oh. It's a ghoul provisioner. That would sound like a ghoul. Okay.
Do you want to start recording on the computer today?
I mean,
we just gonna do the PS4.
We might. I don't know. I haven't decided how we're going to do, I haven't figured out exactly how to start. I know how to do the recording, but I got to make sure I have all the settings right.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot we're on survival mode on this one. I got to pay attention to your stuff.
Uh-huh.
We don't play survival mode off screen.
No. Especially when there's mods to increase the legendary chances.
Mm-hmm. Why don't you show me? Oh, you need food, and you're tired.
Yeah, I'm figuring I'll sleep when I get to Sanctuary. So, I'd like to know, what are no-go mods for you guys? Like, I'd like a experience increase mod for survival mode, but I don't have to have it for my survival mode playthrough. Like,
experience increase? Like the 10x that we have?
Yeah, on your PC. I'd be okay with the 2, if that would be something you do, but I just thought I'd ask, see what the limits are of the mods you'd like to see. Because I don't want to go game-breaking mods that will make it way too easy. But at the same time, leveling up does not exactly make it easier. It makes it more harder enemies show up. Harder enemies show up.
You don't really have much to eat.
Do you have anything I can cook?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm almost Sanctuary.
Okay.
Yeah, but leave your comment in the comment section. Oh, could you comment anywhere else? Oh my god. Anyway.
Leave your opinions.
Yeah. Let us know what you think. Hey.
Look at that.
I don't remember that being here. I walked through this area before. Hi, Pepper. They should so make wild Mute Pute be able to turn to regular Mute Pute.
Purified water, look at that. You're carrying too much.
Piper.
That's awesome.
Piper. Hey, shoot. No, I don't want to shoot you. I want to give you shit.
I got really quiet.
Yeah, I did. I got really quiet. I'll give you all my junk.
She didn't have junk in her trunk.
Oh. Alright, let's go.
I forgot how much better carry weight is on regular.
I know. So much better.
Hey, look at there. Another stim pack.
3 stim packs. 4.
Yeah.
Oh. Mm-hmm. We got Aqua Girl. We're alright.
I hope my phone stays charged enough. Cook.
Oh, yeah.
Why is our chemistry station right there? That's weird.
I don't know. That's where you moved it when we were doing the sanctuary one. Yeah.
Oh, on one of my games, I was very pissed off. I made a little place for my Brahmin to go, and I also have a Brahmin cage. And I put stuff in so I can catch Brahmin. And one of them died. I don't know how, but it did.
I need the fertilizer other one was still for alive. Ammo. I can't be making jet. I need the fertilizer for...
Oh, the ammo. Crap.
So I can't be a drug peddler.
You have 2 soccer jets now.
Actually, I want to go ahead and see if we can set that up now. That ammo one.
Yeah. The ammo one and the weapon one would be really cool for this game.
Yeah. If you don't know what we're talking about, we're talking about the factory, so we've just been saying the ammo one and the...
Oh, yeah. We just figured out what they were used for.
Well, I knew what they were for, I just didn't know how to use them. Because it was kind of not really told to us. It's like, here you go, here's some new stuff.
Load. It's on.
I don't know if I can. Let's see. Nope.
Oh, we don't have the stuff yet. Damn.
I can make a food truck. No, I don't have the stuff for food processor. I don't want to make a builder.
You can make a builder. Give me a whole bunch of stuff to sell.
But I need all the junk I can get.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. I'll go ahead and build this, see if I can. We don't get too fancy with these.
No. You don't need lights.
This needs how much?
Five.
So I need to make two, because... No, I need... Would it be better? No, I only can make one. I can make two of these. Let's do that. That's... Because I need six so I can put the computer on it. If I can even make the damn computer, god damn it. No, I need some damn copper. Didn't even do it. Yeah, I did. No, it didn't. Did it? Oh my god, stop pushing me out of the way.
Well, we got it halfway made.
Yep.
Just put what we have in there and then see what it makes.
I know it uses plastic. It might use adhesive, I'm not sure.
Probably.
I gotta go grab the 8 out of our workshop.
I need to sleep too.
Yeah. Why is there a buff jet in there? Why is there this in there? Oh wait, that's... I'm giving it shit. Oh my god, I'm so...
You're being a smart one right now.
Oh, I'm broke shit. I need to get this shit out though.
Yeah, put it all in there.
Shit, pirate.
Oh, I can feed you now.
Yeah, I forgot. I need to get plastic, too.
I didn't mean to do that, but you got some caffeine now. Which means you're probably thirsty.
I know I'll need plastic.
Oh, your caffeine. I forgot it delays the need of sleep. But you're still hungry.
Whatever you did increased my carry weight or something, too. Oh. Not anymore.
Oh, do you want me to do
that? Oh, wait, no, we got all the perks for...
The carry weight, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't know that. I didn't know that. I didn't know we got that far on that, on this.
Are you still hungry? Oh, my god.
Transfer.
All your, yeah. Because it'll make something. Hopefully.
Hopefully, yeah.
The rays are green. Yeah. Paralyzer.
Fertilizer?
Oh no, that's... I'm being retarded. Cloth.
Cloth?
On some of them. Like, that requires like a box.
I have to go get more.
Let's see if it'll do anything.
Not
yet. We don't got enough stuff in there yet.
Still hungry. could.
I know you're gonna need cloth. You might need more plastic, I don't know.
I put 25 in there.
Oh, okay. There might be cloth that you need.
I need more adhesive.
It sucks not having the freaking computer to see what you need.
Yeah. You think I might need,
Speak.
I'm thinking. I was hoping I'd see it again. So, shit, I'll have to go back down. I can't remember what I was gonna ask. I don't have any cloth.
Kidding.
Aluminum? You think we need aluminum for any of them?
Maybe potato crisp. You know, I know a very easy way to do this. It'd be cheating, but...
Not necessarily cheating if you're just looking to see what we need.
I'm going to load my game on the computer to see. And go to my computer on here to see what we need.
Okay, so we're loading that up now. Just give me a second. Piper, you got anything else on you?
Well, you can do the apparel. I mean, scrap that for clothing. I mean, cloth. Okay, I got mine loaded on the computer, so I'm going to see what we need.
See what you're making, so if you have accidentally change it, you...
Armor, builder, auto loom, energy weapon, ammunition. I am making... Let's see, I'm making preserved instant mash, which is weird. All it needs is potatoes and cloth. Let's see, preserved instant mash. Let me get on my computer.
Oh, and by the way, I have something. I have the Silver Shroud costume ready. I have something really special planned for that. I think it's going to be really cool. That's like my favorite mission on this game.
Yeah, that didn't give us what we needed.
Nope.
Do you have anything stored in your house?
I doubt it.
I know, I like to do that. Oh, there you go. There's cloth right there. Oh, and our bottles. I forgot about those.
Yeah, I'll have to come back and get those later.
You can scrap that rug, and you can scrap that chair. And that should give you cloth.
The chair should give me cloth?
Chair, right there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And if you want to scrap that chair in the corner, too, I'd leave the couch, but... And how many chairs do you have at your table? I have just one. You can go to the other houses, that'll give you cloth. And see if you can scrap anything. Anyways, I don't mind changing my stuff real fast. Mac and cheese takes razor grain, carrot, purified water, and plastic, so I wouldn't do that one. Cram takes Brahmin meat, ragstag meat, mongrel dog meat, and steel, so I wouldn't do that one either. Fancy lady snack cakes, razor grain, tar berry, purified water, and plastic. I think the only good one is the instant mash, because it only takes two. Pork and beans, it takes meat, and we need that.
There's a Brahmin in my house. I mean, not in my house, one of the houses.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I forgot to come back and do these.
Well, this one might be okay. This one is sugar bombs. It's corn. Razor grain and plastic. Okay. Oh crap. So this one, yum yum deviled eggs, Murloc egg, oil, and plastic. I would do the instant mash. That sounds like the easiest one. All you need is tato and cloth.
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah, mine's still making, so okay.
These probably have some copper in it. Nope.
Nope, rubber. Yeah, scrap the chair. Can you spare any beds? You can spare a lot of beds.
Yeah, my max is only 20.
You can get cloth from that crib.
Forget about coming back and doing these.
Yeah. You can swap that chair.
Yeah, I don't know if you want to be sure.
And what I like about this is it comes out like it, the pre-war was preserved or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
The food does. So it's no labs.
There, and I'll get a different bed.
That'll be cool. See if there's a chair. Yep. All that work I did putting into these houses, and we're just scrapping it all away.
Yeah.
There should be a lot in this house. I tried to decorate it. Yeah. There's a whole bunch of couches behind you, too.
I'll take every other bed.
No. Okay, that's fine. You about made me freak out.
That's straight.
Yeah.
Okay. I think that's good enough for now.
Okay, I was gonna say I have a whole bunch of couches over there too. How many potatoes do you have?
I already put them all in there, so whatever I have, I have to go look.
I don't remember you having. Oh, you have to take it. Okay.
Shut up, Piper. I can handle it.
What do you need?
Sleep.
You need food.
Well, I'm always hungry because you gave me a parasite to make me eat raw meat.
Ooh.
I do remember that from last time.
Sorry. That's fine. 29. So.
I'll still go ahead and put all of it in here.
I think it requires 2 potato for 1 cloth, so it should start making instant mash.
Maybe. It might have to be set to it. It might already set itself to something. Yeah, I think it already set itself to something.
And it's waiting for you to put the ingredients. It should just make whatever you have ingredients for.
I wish.
Maybe we got enough stuff to do it now. No copper.
I only need 1 copper.
What do you get copper from? Scrap one of your waters.
Maybe.
You have plenty of water. It's 40.
Nope. It gives me cloth, though.
No. What would give you copper?
Lights.
We'll go scrap some damn lights.
Do we set up any lights?
Oh. I think in the building I made, that one's pre-made.
Oh my god.
think in the building I made, I've got lights. Yep, on the walls and on the top. I would prefer you to the one on the wall.
Again.
No.
It's not giving me.
I doubt it, but.
We're gonna have to go find something. What's it called?
I don't know,
because
you're not saying it.
Town right out here.
Red Rocket?
The freaking Concord, that's it.
Concord.
I don't know why I can't remember the name of it. Go here all the goddamn time. Push this car in here!
Did we scrap everything here?
For sure.
Yeah, it looks like it. And we also built something.
Yeah, so I'll also be... I don't know... if I want to wait for Skyrim Special Edition to come out, or if I want to start just doing my ultra-modded playthrough on the PC. Because, oh my gosh. Well, actually, no, I do want to do it on the PC. Because I am not going to be able to have Sophia. I won't be able to have alternate start. Which is a major thing I use.
Yeah.
So I think I will start recording that here soon. I'll just make a new character and go on.
We need to get the lockpicking thing.
Yeah. On Skyrim, what'd we count what we had on our PC? We have like 98 mods, 100 mods?
Almost 100, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Because we have that one thing.
Well, loot really helps. Oh gosh, I'm over encumbered.
Oh yeah, we forgot about that.
Piper! Oh my god, Piper!
Are you just gonna stay in the house? You don't feel like walking no more?
You're gonna hurt me and I'm gonna shoot you. What's that? Yeah, just take your sweet time.
Hey, there's gourd on the ground. Turn around.
Is that going on in Concord? Is that going on here?
It's on my left side.
Left, so.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she's got the fancy headphones.
Yeah, the expensive ones. Have you ever shot a bird?
Yeah.
I like shooting the birds.
What? Yeah.
I don't hear it now anymore. It was on my left side. Oh, well, to tell you the truth, I don't even have the right side of the ear on, so. Just saying.
So it was to your right, not your left?
No, my left side's on, so I was hearing it on the left side.
Oh.
I just don't have the right side on, so it could have been coming from the middle.
Your cat just made a weird noise.
Did she sneeze?
I have no idea. It was just a noise. It was kind of like
a... Play the kickball.
Let me pick it up.
Where are you going? Brahmin.
Trying to find a damn... something.
This place has a safe up there, I'm pretty sure. No?
Maybe. Yes. I can't remember.
Oh, there's a gun. And a Molotov cocktail. Yeah, it does. Okay.
Can't do it.
Hmm.
So, nothing here that we can get. Could be something in there. Let's see what I got. Oh, let me see.
No, you can do it. Nothing we need. What do we need?
Copper.
The hell did we get copper from? I'm talking Google that shit.
Electronics.
Your telephone?
Yeah. Maybe. I don't remember if it drops electronics.
If it drops?
Yeah. You know what I mean. I don't want to go too far, because...
Well, you can go... No, we probably... I better not be far and it's close.
Do you have any... Can you see if we have supply lines here? On that?
No, you have to go to yours.
Oh, yeah, we do. Okay. So, if we have anything, that's there.
Everything is connected to everything, so if we have anything, any of them, it'd be in Sanctuary.
Oh, let's go to the diner, right there.
That?
Yeah, show me that.
She'll sell some, probably.
Yeah.
So this was a mission episode, now it's just finding shit.
Yeah. I want to build that damn cure so I can get some damn food set up.
Yeah. Ammo one would have been better, but...
Okay, I can hear that. Where the hell is that?
Okay, it's actually on my left side this time.
Okay. We can wait a second.
People shooting? That's what that's for.
It's Trash Can Kyla.
Oh, shooting? Don't let them kill her.
Oh, she could get. She got it. She got this. I sent you right there. Come back.
Hey, Carla. You again. Here to trade? Sure. Let's take a look. Yeah, sure.
Oh. Okay.
Pot pistol.
Why do you need two melee weapons?
Because...
Oh, because they're both cool.
Yeah. Wait. This one's for ghouls. This one's for everybody else.
Okay. I don't think you need that shotgun.
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Don't need this.
Whatever you say.
Oh, wait. Shit.
No, okay. It's cloth.
Yeah. I forgot I even had that. That's cloth. That's... Probably. No, it's probably leather, just because it has the leathers in it.
Mm-hmm. You don't want to sell it? Oh, do we need leather?
No. Bourbon. Carrot flower.
Growing fungus.
You said growing fungus?
There was a glowing eye. Water. Those magazines are worth a lot.
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to sell them?
No.
Why?
They give you bonuses.
Do you gotta keep the money to get it?
No, but if you sell them, you don't get them anymore.
Are you for sure?
I'm 70% sure. Like, I actually have no idea, and that's the reason I've never sold them, and I'm not planning on doing it until I actually know. Antibiotics.
Yes. No. Okay. Lead. Cork. No.
Cloth.
Plastic and cloth.
Plastic.
Oil and plastic.
Copper.
We
can
need one. No.
We only needed one.
Yeah, we only need one. Copper. That's fucking hard to get, copper.
Or cloth.
Cloth, I think, is easy to get.
Yeah. The thing I always have trouble with is adhesive.
adhesive is a bitch. Copper. That's a lot of copper. Oh, you passed my telephone, does give you copper.
We're now gonna start.
Oh, we're even now.
Yeah.
I think I would leave it even.
Okay. You know what I was about to try to do?
What?
Fast travel.
Yeah, you can't do that on this one.
Are you gonna at least let me get the damn experience, you fucking bitch? God.
Well, we can still get to the diner. I mean, it's right there.
Yeah.
Another chess piece.
Okay.
You get 34.
Wait, should I really go farther away, though, when I'm already over encumbered?
I don't know. Let me take this stuff real fast. You need the antibiotics.
Oh, yeah. I'm tired, too. I need to get...
Yeah, let's go back.
Thirsty and hungry, I think.
Let me look at your stats, make sure. You're tired and thirsty. Wait, there's your water. Who's that?
Original. You know what I haven't been doing that I should be? Taking their shit.
Don't take their gun, but yeah, I would take the rest of their stuff.
Like
her hat that you can make stuff out of.
There you go.
Steal your hat. There's another one up there.
Where?
Next to the bus. And a robot. Oh, it's Cosworth.
Shall I accompany?
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
You ain't got nothing. You're worthless.
Until it's automatron.
Mm-hmm.
Which we need to do on here. And we need to probably do some off-screen grinding. Whenever we do that.
Just looking to trade a little.
He won't trade me.
That's a she.
Oh.
Take her money. Or her moot fruit.
The extra outfit, you don't need it, do you? Huh? You got anything to say about that? No? No?
You're weird. Shoot her. You're so mean. Which way are we going? Are you even going the right way?
You haven't given me... Oh, here it is. Wait, did you change the map marker?
No.
Huh? What's going on? Why are you guys hunting? Like,
yeah, you're going the wrong way. Just letting you know.
I was seeing if there was raiders or something over here.
Find them.
You guys are looking this way. What's over here?
I don't fucking see anything.
Where are we going?
Where are you going? I don't see... Are you tripping?
No, there's something over here. Codsworth is fighting super mutants. I'll save you, Codsworth!
Okay.
Thank you. How many did you kill before I got here? There's three of you over here.
It took three of you to get the health down that far on that thing. Because I don't see any more.
Here we go.
Float flies.
Find your body before you disappear. Aha.
Chop! That was hilarious. Oh, weird. Nope, disappeared.
Oh. Was there more? No? Okay.
Are you going the right way this time?
Kinda.
I wouldn't sit in that. Go for it. Oh, God. It better be worth it.
Sweet.
Nope. Parched from a lack of water. Piper lacked it.
Cigarettes. A bunch of cloth. And something to drink with it.
Oh, damn it.
Where's Piper? She should be able to carry more.
Heads up.
Give her some more junk for her trunk.
Can't carry anymore.
We shouldn't be that far away. And you shouldn't get hurt too bad.
I'm only 1 pound and covered.
Oh, I know what I can do. I gave you plus 25 to your carry weight.
Woo woo, and I was only covered by 1 pound, so all you needed to do is drink water or something.
Well, I ate food, deal with this. Gosh.
Dong.
Those monster cans like to do that.
No. Or they didn't even hear that dong, and all they hear is me randomly going dong.
You need to sleep while you're here.
Yes. Piper, come on.
Who the fuck is she? I don't know who she is.
I need you. Come with me.
Head over there.
Yep.
Go there. Over here. Move here. There. Here. Move out. Over there. Get into position.
Uh-huh.
Go.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey. What you
got? Nothing.
Yes. Wait.
You need copper. So you can set it to make instant mash. I have the rest of the copper on you.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to get the cloth off of it too, so I can put it in there.
Cloth. I would take everything else out of there. All you need is tatum cloth.
I will.
You can use that crap for something else. You don't need plastic.
Oh shit.
And you can put it back. You, so you just passed out a bunch? Thank you.
Okay. You should start. Oh no, because I didn't do it.
Yeah, you sent to it. All reason for the computer. Instant mash. 3-1. Gosh, okay.
That's going to take, like, all really, really fast. I need to.
Yeah.
Make more so I can bring it
to you. Yeah, you need a lot of potatoes. You don't have any potatoes on you.
I have 20.
Oh. How do you have 24? Go collect all those. You have a lot of them. You just need to collect your shit.
Seems to be growing well.
You missed one.
I know. I bet you the rest of those potatoes are in my workbench.
Probably. It's making it. Do they have to be in your workbench?
Wait a minute, where is it? Oh, never mind. There's not one close to me.
You need to store some of your shit.
I'm going for it. This mission really was, I mean, this episode really was supposed to be mission based.
You know, if we modified that power armor, they don't got legs, never mind. It's a really cool red, though. You're taking... Mm-hmm. Oh, never mind. I'm being a retard right now. Where are they at?
They're settlements, I guess, so I need to place them here.
How can you have 24 right here, but... Dude.
Oh, sorry. That's her thing, and I'm messing it up.
I
just want to trade a few things.
Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Command. Go away. Go away. Go! And then reassign them to the plants. Mm-hmm. Oh, really? You gotta be mean. Well, that one's not getting planted. Don't! You're so mean. Are you going to assign them all to it instead of whatever else they're on?
He's already on it. Oh, you're not on
food. You're not on food. Where's the other person? No one else cares.
Ah, oh, fuck you.
Oh, you already had one.
Yeah. Where's Carla?
Trash can Carla. I don't think I've ever had someone respond to it.
Dance!
Any chance we could try to keep a straight bullet out of my obituary?
I don't know. I could shoot you right in the chest. Would you get mad?
No, she wouldn't.
He didn't even react. Seriously? Really?
Like I said, they don't care. Oh, he's assigned a food.
Fucker.
Where is the bitch?
No idea. I don't know where anybody here is. Except for Mama Murphy.
Speak up. Hey, you need sight? It's telling me.
We have to get you off the drugs so Piper will like me more.
You're an addict. You need help. Oh, not this.
I would say persuade.
The sight isn't worth it. All right.
Oh, yay!
I didn't mean to skip that, by the way.
It is really freaking cold.
Now we get to listen to her bitch about not being able to use the sight anymore. She finally leaves her chair. Can I sign you to do stuff now? Nope.
Nope. My power of the general made her do something.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. It was a mod I have on the PC, by the way.
Oh, Piper has shit. Yeah.
Look alive.
Might want to point that gun in a different direction, Piper. I might shoot you again.
Go drop it off. You need to sleep.
Yep.
You're not gonna go sleep in your bed?
Yeah, I guess I should. Alright. So, not a lot happened. You've just seen us running around a lot, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and end off this one. So once again, this is Tosh and Chase, and if you see anything you like, go ahead and hit the like button, comment down below, of course subscribe if you have not already, and I'll see you next time.